Thanks very much for being here, Mr. Hemant. So, how are you finding this event to be?
Fantastic event. I mean, I think it's a really good forum for people and the BA community as well as the product community to sort of come together, look at what's happening in the industry as well, and share those experiences. I've sort of thoroughly enjoyed the talk as well as the interaction with the folks here. Yeah, thanks for sort of having me here.
Thanks very much. And you know, you coming from a retail sector, yeah. And you know, especially the FMCG sector where things are very, very quickly moving. So what kind of a business analysis expectation that you have on the analysts that work in that space?
Just to go with the theme, what we talked about, right? I think putting the customers first in everything we do is going to be the key thing. Like we talked about it, I think the battlefield is changing. The tools and techniques you need in the warfare is sort of changing. And I think the key USP for all of us in the industry is going to be how well we treat our customers and what sort of great experiences we can deliver. So I would sort of urge anything and everything you do, sort of keep your customers in mind. And every intervention, every sort of feature you release, I think you should sort of put yourself in the customer shoes before we go ahead, right? I think that's probably one of the key things if the business analyst, present, past, future, sort of think through. I think that's the key.
Thank you so much. So with respect to IIBA, you know, how has this collaboration or how has IIBA been a platform for a business analyst? Like, you have anything to share on that?
To be very honest, I've had some limited interactions with IIBA, so sort of pardon me for my ignorance in this space, right? So I know I do have quite a few colleagues in the past as well who have been part of IIBA, where sort of reaching out, especially around to understand the trends within the industry and what is sort of happening in the space, right? So I think from that perspective, as business analysts and product managers sort of did not have that identity. I mean, there are several sort of forums from a technology perspective, right, where people could sort of go back and get associated to. So I think I'm sure a lot of people within our product, our family in the work group sort of are, will be thrilled to sort of get associated with IIBA, right? I mean, I see this as one of the leading forums where people could get there and build their identity, which otherwise does not exist outside.
Thank you so much for being here, and it's a pleasure to have you. Hope to see you again and again. Thank you.